Next, Kidney Aqua, Sunny will connect with Sean Snitchell. Thorin for Wyatt.
Come on, guys. Come on, R.
Paolo Durandola earns the corner kick for the Eagles. Kiniakis, I believe, with the header just over the bar. Tyler Hill to take the Eagles goal kick. Joey Kurtz in clearance for the Eagles. Nathan Adams with the coach.
All right.
Jake wins the shot is collected by Tyler Hill. Nathan Adams with the defensive effort for the Eagles. Thank you. effort leads to a Eagle corner kick. Jay Scanlon with the couple and cup violence against Jackson Bauer. Oh, drawn with a shot, saved by Wyatt Simone. Harvey to take the Eagles run. Hill comes up to collect the ball. Cross from Will Finley. For the Eagles, number 5, Charlie Gehringer, and number 15, Jack Peterson. Also in for the Eagles, Connor Griffin and Jack Warner.
Thank you.
Griffin causes the Eagle turnover. A cakey shot just wide of the net. Joe McMillan in for the Eagles.
Good try.
Kiniopoulos' defensive end of it leads to Eagle flying in for the Eagles. Jake Menz and Jacob Bigger. Ripping to the top of the Eagles. Joe McMillan will play to steal. Jimmy Kirk's fouled by A.J. Scanlon. Eagle free kick. Folks of Dive Cincinnati, the Tri-State's leader in coaching those interested in competitive springboard diving. Alex Jackson Bauer lifting up the Wheaties this morning. Alex Hiles efforts lead to a Walnut Eagles corner kick. Folks, let's give it up to the team photographer, Mr. Cliff Jenkins, and that very large lens. Thank you, Cliff, for all your hard work with the boys this year. We know it's hard work making those boys look somewhat pretty. Tyler Hill taking the goal kick for the Eagles. Kurtz unable to connect with Jackson Meadows. Payment with the step for the Eagles. For the Eagles, number 7, Hayden Pride, and number 19, Diego Gonzalez. Also for the Eagles, number 9, Sean Sinetra. Kyle's cross is headed but saved by Tyler Hill.
Go, Hayden!
Come on, Hayden!
Ball, ball.
penalty. About to put the ball to the Eagles.
He's standing right on the 18.
Joe McMillan, rookie turnover early.
Go, Nick.
Defense back for the
Eagles. Go.
AJ Scanlon and Jack Peterson in for the Eagles.
I should have at least told him.
Third time's the charm for Nick King there.
Thank you.
Walnut in the first half. With another shot stop. Power G over ball for the Eagles. Oh, yep. Alex Howell's shot just a little wide.